Virtue by George Herbert, 1593 to 1633. Sweet day, so cool, so calm, so bright, the bridal of the earth and sky. The dew shall weep thy fall tonight, for thou must die. Sweet rose, whose hue, angry and brave, bids the rash gazer wipe his eye. Thy root is ever in its grave, and thou must die. Sweet spring, full of sweet days and roses, a box for sweet compacted lies. My music shows your hiver closes, and all must die. Only a sweet and virtuous soul, like seasoned timber, never gives. But though the whole world turn to coal, then chiefly